नमस्ते टू ऑल, आई सर रमेश कुमार, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एटीएम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ बोमेडी यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे आवर सेशन इज रिव्यू डॉट एसएस स्पेसिफायर। इट इज नॉट न्यू टॉपिक फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू, वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन प्रीवियस सेमेस्टर एंड प्रीवियस So again, we will repeat again here the same things. Assess a specifier described as the scope of accessibility of a net, an object and its members. So, assess a specifier describes how the class of data members can be accessed. What are the process, what are the circumstances of a class having data members, you can use that is the access specifier. You can control the scope of the members of object of a class using access specifier. We are using access specifier for providing security of our application. Why we use access specifier? The reason behind is that security of our application. Right? That's why we use assets. In similar way, Visual Basic .NET provides 5 assets specifiers. They are as follows: public, private, protected, change, and protected change. These are the 5 assets specifiers for Visual Basic. Right? So we will understand step by step, one by one, what is public, what is private, what is protected, what is common, what is protected. Right? So, what is this? Okay, I will discuss. So, we will discuss about public. What is the most common asset specifiers? It can be accessed from anywhere, that means there is no restriction on accessibility. The scope of accessibility is inside the class and so outside the class. Public is the most common accessifier. It is very common. Public means what? It is open for all and anyone access from outside the class. There is no restriction on accessibility. The scope of the activity inside the class also on the activity. Okay. So there is no, in public there is no, you have a, suppose you have a pen and it is public, so no one, there is no restriction, anyone can use that things. That is the public. It can be accessed from anywhere, that means there is no restriction on the activity. The scope of the activity is inside the class, also in outside the class. Right? The scope of the accessibility is limited only. The scope of the accessibility is limited only inside the class in which. So this is the private. The scope of the accessibility is limited only inside the class in which they are declared. The private members cannot be accessed outside the class and it is used. List initially accessed. So in case of private, the data member cannot be accessed outside the class and it is list permissive access. Protected, the scope of the accessibility is limited within the class and classes derived inherited from the class. So in protected, the protected accessifier is used in inheritance concepts where derived class are linked and having base class and the same base class the same data member of the base class can be accessed in derived class and that derived class will be we have got protected assets to expire. The firm assets specifier can assess within the program that contains its declaration, and also within the same accessibility level, you can use firm in a suite of three keywords. Protected firm is same access levels of both protected and firm. It can access anywhere in same accessibility and in the same class, also the class related and same class. Thank you to all today. We will meet in next lecture. Okay.